So I pulled in to avoid hail here, and these two people are alongside each other, blocking the all that space back there in this parking garage.
Meanwhile, there's like 8 cars back there that can't get in
because this person and that person are too afraid of what amounts to probably 2 to 3 inches of water.